hallway one day, Sister Rosario came across two students kissing. And they were immediately yanked into her office, and they were given a day-long in-school suspension for kissing in the hallway.
Funniest moments was when we played ball hockey with the students, teachers against students, and Mr. Grimaldi coaching the students came in, carried by the students and throwing flowers to the crowd as he came in like an emperor into the gym, and that was hilarious. And we loved playing the students and beating them in ball hockey.
Jerry, what was one of your funniest moments at Dante?
That's for all my past students. Two funny moments. Number one was when some of my football players couldn't come to practice because, can't make it, sir, my mom and dad are making wine tonight. Number two, the first time I saw the Dante students at our dances in the gym with the morality lights on, you look great. Take care and welcome back.
You could look into my eyes. If you